Yes, the sun fading in big stark news. Iraqi soldiers pushed through Mosul 100,000 strong to Mosul University, clearing out the last of the militants, Islamic State militants. They're going down the eastern side of the country, trying to get the rest of the militants out of there too. They're taking the battle to Mosul, to Islamic State. They're taking battle to Islamic State. They're pushing back further and further out of there all the time. It's gonna be good for Iraqi morale. See that their troops are ready to fight for them. They're sure we're guiding them. We're doing intel and stuff. But we're not killing all these people. That's Iraqi forces are taking care of that. Only a small tinge of tension. American soldiers and American special forces are with them, showing them how to do it, where to do it, when to do it. This is good. They're making headway. Hopefully they got to the university all secure or something. Cleaning up these IEDs and STDs and all the bombs and traps. Militants. Last of the Islamic State militants out there. They're running out of room in Iraq. They're running out of room in Mosul too. Good for the Iraqi people. God bless their heart. They're taking it back. They're doing exactly what they have to do to stop the Iraqi, to stop the Islamic State. This is something you need to start producing. Thank you for watching.